Yeah, it's incredible. How is that? What a game. What a football night. yeah, the end is crazy. The end is beautiful. But during the game, how we came back, we went 2 goals down. Really, really difficult situation for us. After the penalty, we didn't score. And I'm really proud of this team, how we came back and how we played this game.
It felt like fate was against you tonight, but you somehow pulled it back.
Yeah, we always believed as well before the game. We said, doesn't matter what happened in the game, doesn't matter if we are down or if it's good or not. We go till the end. We never give up. It's our chance to go through this 80 final. After 3 or 4 times we didn't make it, and it's incredible how we played with the heart, with a lot of morale, and it's beautiful.
After you knock out the world champions France, anything's possible.
Anything is possible, but it's always anything is possible, always in football. And we believed it. We said before the team, before the game, that we are a small country, yes, but we have a lot of quality, and we had a lot of experience in our squad, and we showed it.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Good evening.
Thank you.